Hey, it's Missy, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a four-strand waterfall braid in a headband style. I'm also collaborating with Annie from Annie's Forget Me Knots, so she's going to be recreating this same look and then transition it into a gorgeous updo. So be sure and check out her tutorial. I'll leave a link below, and let's go ahead and get started.
With a part on the right side, begin by picking up a section of hair and dividing it into four strands for the braid. Take the strand on the far right side and cross it underneath the strand next to it. Then it's going to go over the top, the next strand, and then underneath the far left strand. Now take the middle two strands and cross the right strand over the left strand. Now take the top right strand, cross it under the strand next to it, pick up a section and add it into that strand, crossing both underneath the strand next to it. Then it's going to go over the top, the next strand, and then it's going to go underneath the far left strand. And the far left strand, since it's going over the top, we're going to pick up a section and add it into that piece. And the strand that it's going over the top of is our first waterfall strand. So we're going to drop that down, and with the two middle pieces, cross the one on the right over the one on the left. And now we're going to begin again repeating these steps. So take the far right strand, and it's going to go underneath the strand next to it. Then we're also going to pick up a section and add it into that strand. And then it's going to go over the top, the next strand. And since we dropped down our fourth strand, we have to pick up a new one. So pick up a section of hair, and this section is going to go over the top, that strand next to it. And the piece it's going over is our second waterfall strand. So now with the two middle pieces, cross the one on the right over the strand on the left. And now we'll repeat those steps again for the next stitch. So take the top right strand, cross it underneath, and pick up a section of hair, crossing it underneath as well and adding it into that section. Then it will go over the next strand. And then we have to pick up our fourth strand. So pick up a section of hair, and it's going back behind the waterfall pieces. And then it will go over the top, the strand next to it. And then we'll drop down that piece it went over. Then take the middle two, cross the right over the left. And then now we'll begin again. So take the far right strand, cross it under the strand next to it, pick up a section of hair, adding it into that piece, then it will go over the top, the next strand, and then we'll pick up a fourth strand, and that fourth strand will go over the top, the strand next to it, then we'll drop down the piece it's going over. Then with the two strands in the middle, cross the one on the right over the one on the left. And now we'll begin a stitch again. So it just repeats after this, and I braided until it reached the back of my head and I could no longer see my pieces very well. And then I just finished the braid down in a four strand braid. Once the braid reaches the bottom of the section, tie it off with a clear elastic band, and then you can go back and gently pull on the edges of the braid, and this will create a fuller, thicker braid. Then wrap the braid around the back of the head and secure it with a pretty clip, and then you can take out the clear elastic band.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and don't forget to check out Annie's version of this hairstyle where she transitions it into a gorgeous updo. And please leave a comment below letting me know what you think about this collaboration video. And then also don't forget to subscribe as always, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!